Secluded. said you do not need to know what I'm putting in this. If I wanted to kill you, I already would have done it. I smudged the makeup thingy, but yeah, guys, I've been watching the series The 100. That's why I did this makeup, and yeah, I just put random shit in the fucking bowl, so. Sorry, I'm not sorry, I don't care, I tried. Yeah, the makeup looks, I kind of like the makeup, it looks really cool. But yeah, I've been watching The 100 again. I watched it when I was like 13, now I'm rewatching it. And it's so good, it's so good. Guys, you've been leaving many comments, which makes me so happy. I will keep doing videos, I promise, especially after the comments that I got. I'm very happy. I've missed you guys. Lupus, meta power, something. There are so many people. And I'm sorry, I'm trying to see who the people were so I could name some if you guys would like that. But I'm really glad to be back because I didn't think people would miss me. So there's user and like a bunch of like numbers and stuff. I haven't seen you for a long time. I even miss you. Glad to see you again. Well done, guys. This is making me smile so much. I found you last night and I watched 4 of your videos and I love your content because it's funny and relaxing. Definitely top 5 ATP. 4178 has been here for a long time as well. Who else? Many people, guys, many people. I haven't seen Lupus anywhere. Ah, okay, Lupus did comment, did leave a comment. He liked the theme and everything in the nun, in like that weird, not nun, it wasn't a nun fucking cosplay, it was a, just like, what was it, fortune teller type of thing. Nature sound. Oh, free legs. Yeah, something like that. He is the goat. He has been here since day one. Meta pound has been here for a long time. Yes, guys, I'm so happy about all the comments. Thank you so much. I try to reply to everyone, but it's difficult, not because I have so many comments, but because I am socially, I don't know what to say that does not get me cancelled. I'm not I don't know what to say and what not to. I don't know how people learn that or where to look that up, but I am socially challenged, I guess, if that's how you say it. I am socially something like that. I get overwhelmed. I get overwhelmed and then I don't reply, but I do see it and I do like it and I do love it and I do my little dancey dance when you guys leave a comment. I'm like, you know? So yeah, guys, I'm very happy about the comments. Thank you so much. Thank you.